Hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Maybe you've recently updated to iOS 16 or iOS 16.1, and your device is charging very slow. Since iOS 16 is still in its beta stage, there are some issues Apple is yet to fix before its stable release. So in today's video I bring you several methods you can try. Let's jump right in. Method 1. Check the charging port. If your device is charging very slowly, you should check the charging port for any dirt or debris. Your device will have trouble charging if something gets accumulated in the port. Once found, clean it with some tools or compressed air. Method 2. Inspect your lightning cable and USB adapter. You should also consider inspecting the lightning cable and USB adapter for any possible damage. These accessories get worn out, crack, or bend over time and should be replaced. But make sure to use the original charger adapter and cable. Method 3. Maintain your device temperature. Make sure that the device is in an environment with normal temperature. If it's too hot or directly exposed to sun, it will overheat, and charging might be put on hold until it cools down. After all, battery issues and high temperatures are interrelated. Method 4. Check battery health. Go to settings. Battery health. Here you can know the health of your battery. And if your battery is badly damaged, then it will naturally affect your charging speed. When the time comes, you will need to replace your battery. Method 5. Close background apps. Go to home page. Swipe up from the bottom. Then delete the app you have open. If you have too many apps running in the background, this can affect the speed of your iPhone and can also cause problems with your phone charging slowly. Method 6. Restart your device. Press and hold either volume button and the side button until the power off slider appears. Drag the slider all the way to the right. Wait for your device to shut down completely. After a couple of minutes, long press the side button again. This time, let go when the Apple logo appears. Restarting your device may remove all temporary bugs, such as a bug that affects your slow charging. So to sum up, this will fix the slow charging issue on iOS 16. Method 7. Check for iOS update. Go to Settings app. General. Tap Software update. If you see updates available, tap on Install now. Usually Apple will fix the problems that appeared in the previous version, such as charging problems in the newly released iOS version. Method 8. Restore device with ReiBoot. If none of the mentioned methods work to fix your problem, your last option is to restore your device. Maybe your iPhone has a serious iOS bug. So here I recommend the very reliable iOS repair tool. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair tool. It will not lead to data loss on your phone, which fix more than 150 plus iOS system issues. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Open ReiBoot. Click the green start button, then choose standard repair. Here ReiBoot will download the firmware that matches your iPhone. Just click it. The download process will not be long. Depending on your network condition, be patient. Then, click on the start standard repair. ReiBoot will start to repair your iPhone. You need to wait for a little while. Please be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. You can see your iPhone is back to the normal state again. I can access it without any problem, and all my data is still there. It's super easy. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. Stay tuned for our next videos.